through in primary three. This week we're going to try something a wee bit different. We're going to do some yoga. Now this is quite different for me as well. It's quite new. So we're going to try some different poses that I'm going to show you now. There's also some diagrams on Teams and on the website that you can look at. And then when we've learned the poses, we're going to do a little sequence. So our first pose is called mountain. This is the easiest one. So we stand with our feet side by side, nice and tall, okay, and arms out, making sure we've got that good core stability and strength. That's really important in yoga. Our next pose is called the tent. Now this one needs good core stability and strength, but it also needs good flexibility. So we put our feet nice and wide and our knees stay really straight. We reach down, put our hands flat on the floor. If you can get your head down on the floor as well, that would be brilliant. I'm not quite there yet. We're going to practice. So this is tent, hands down, and then reach down far as you can. Hold it nice and still. And that's the tent. And the next one is warrior. This is warrior two, and we're going to do it to the right first. So you point your foot that direction, other foot's forwards, and then stretch your arms out, palms down, look, bending that leg, and look and hold it, holding that core nice and strong, and then push up, and then we're going to do warrior to the other side. So this is warrior left, and out, looking out nice and strong, in our core, and looking over our hand, and then together. And then, what you can do when you know all the poses is put them together in a sequence. Right, so we're going to start warrior right, and then come back to the middle, and the next one is tent, and go down, and then up, and then the next one is warrior left, and hold, and then you come back to the middle, and hold that mountain, making sure, strong core. Alright, once you've done that, you could maybe mix them up, and do your own order in your routine, and then do something a little bit different. So good luck, good core stability and strength, and some flexibility as well.